biting. Look at that Mad Dog. They don't call him Mad Dog for that reason.
I guess that's where he got his name.
Now, that Mad Dog is well experienced. When he has someone in trouble, look at him. Vicious, he stays on top of him.
Akira better start mounting some sort of an attack here. Bear hug now by Pierre.
And you know what? Mad Dog probably knows that Maida's got a sore back from being thrown out outside of the ring like this. He's got
to
have a bad
time. Oh, he took a terrible fall out here. This is concrete right out here on the floor, folks.
And here again, I'd like to emphasize on that. Japanese wrestlers don't show any expression of pain, of fear, of being angry. They don't.
Pierre rung his bell and he woke up in a hurry. A nice peel across the ring. Drop kick caught him right in the side of the head. Well done by Akira. Maida moving right in now, senses he's got Pierre in trouble. Backs him in, sends him in for the ride. Abdominal stretch thrown on by Akira. He's out there close to the center of the ring. He's got those hands locked up. No, his hand broke.
He does not have that.
He gave up.
No.
The bell rang. Why did the referee call for the bell? Yes, he did! I can't believe it. The referee, Pierre, must have said something to it. He rang the bell. And the referee raised the hand of Akira Maida. And he is the new World Wrestling Federation International Champion. Let's go up to our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout, and now the World Wrestling Federation International Heavyweight Champion, Akira Maida.